स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर टेकिंग अवर चैप्टर नंबर 1, न्यूट्रिएंट्स इन प्लांट्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस ऑल ऑर्गेनिजम्स विच आर लिव ऑन अर्थ. दे डू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोसेसेस टू सर्वाइव फॉर देयर लाइफ एंड डू मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ एक्टिविटीज इन देयर लाइफ. देन फर्स्ट द लाइफ प्रोसेसेस. ऑल ह्यूमन बींग डू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लाइफ प्रोसेसिंग, लाइक ह्यूमन बींग, प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स ऑल्सो डू दीज टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोसेसिस. बेसिक फंक्शंस विच अलाउ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स टू लिव ऑन अर्थ आर नोन एज लाइफ प्रोसेसिस. दैट मीन्स द फंक्शंस विच अलाउ टू लिव ऑन अर्थ फॉर एनिमल्स, प्लांट्स एंड ह्यूमन बींग, दीज टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोसेसिस फंक्शंस आर कॉल्ड लाइफ प्रोसेसिस विच आर हेल्प टू अस लिव ऑन अ अर्थ. देन फर्स्ट दीज ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ लाइफ प्रोसेसिस आर डन बाय अस. फर्स्ट न्यूट्रिशन, रिस्पायरेशन, excretion, growth, reproduction, movement and response to stimuli. Nutrition. In this first the nutrition. Nutrition is very important component for our body and for animals and plants also. So first nutrition, the process of taking in food and its utilization by the body is called nutrition. Nutrition is very important to us. In your previous classes, you have already learned about the nutrition. How nutrition is useful to us, how we can get many types of nutrients from different types of food. We can get different types of nutrients from the food, for example, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals, protein, water, fiber, etc. There are 7 main components of nutrients we can get from food, and these types of components, these types of nutrients are very important to our body to stay healthy and also protect from many types of disease. Nutrition also very important component for our body, and these types of components we can get from food. In nutrition, you can see it has 2 types of modes. First, autotrophic nutrition mode and then heterotrophic nutrition mode. It has 2 types of mode, autotrophic and heterotrophic. In autotrophic, you can see these types of nutrition, the things which create their food by their own self. For example, green plants. You always know about the other things in your previous classes, in your previous lessons. Green plants, how green plants make food by their own self. Green plants are the example of autotrophic nutrition, because they always make their food by their own self by using the photosynthesis process. Then after heterotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophic nutrition, that means these types or in this type of mode, the human being, the animals and the plants always depend for their food for the another animals or another types. They cannot make their food by their own self. They always depend on another. So they all are called heterotrophic nutrients more. They all in heterotrophic nutrition more. For example, herbivores. Herbivores animals always depend on another. They always eat plants. They are called herbivores animals. Then after carnivores, they always eat other animals. So always they depend on another types of food. Then after omnivores, they eat both plant and animals. So in short, these all types of animals in human being also, they all call heterotrophic mode. Why they call in this mode? Because they always depend for food on another. They do not make their food by their own self. Only green plants can make their food by their own self using the photosynthesis process. So they are the autotrophic nutrients. Okay, students. In this फर्स्ट लाइफ प्रोसेसेस बेसिक फंक्शन विच आर हेल्प अस टू स्टे ऑन लिव ऑन द अर्थ आर नोन एज लाइफ प्रोसेसेस देन आफ्टर दिस टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोसेसेस वी हैव डन इन ऑन अर्थ न्यूट्रिशन रिस्पायरेशन एक्सक्रिएशन ग्रोथ रिप्रोडक्शन मूवमेंट रिस्पॉन्स टू स्टामोली देन आफ्टर न्यूट्रिशन विच आर वेरी यूजफुल टू अस मोड्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन ओके स्टूडेंट्स नाउ हियर अवर दिस टॉपिक इज कंप्लीटेड वी विल मीट इन अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक.